Hi there. So in this lesson, I'm going to show you how to make some duplets and quads from air-filled balloons. And this is one of the real basic building blocks for building big balloon structures. And once you've got this bit sussed, you'll be well on your way. So as I explained in the previous lesson, we need to just inflate the balloons to a consistent size, which in this case was just over 9 inches. Obviously that will depend on the type of balloon you're using. I'll just size this one up. Just a little bit more. Now this bit's a little bit awkward. You may, if you have a friend handy, I would get them to hold that balloon for you, but you can manage it on your own. Basically, you have to just make sure you retain the first balloon securely so you don't lose any air, and then start to pump up the second one. If you happen to have a colleague or child or whatever in the room that can help you, great, because they can just hold that balloon for you, and it'll be easier for you to pump that one up. And then they can pass it back to you. But I say you can do it on your own with a little bit of practice. So we need these two balloons to be both of exactly the same size. And I think I'll just double check that one, but I think that's pretty close. Yep, that is. So that's okay. So you take the two balloons and hold them together, and you cross the necks. If I move into the camera there, so you've got the necks crossed like that, and twist around the back of the balloon like this. So the balloons are held together, and then you make one simple knot. Manage that on the camera without dropping it, that would be great. That's it. So it's one simple knot and tie. That's it. That's your duplet or pair. And it just so happens I have another pair here ready. So we've got the four balloons. And to make the cluster, the four cluster, or quad it's sometimes referred to, you place the two necks together to form a cross, and then you simply send a couple of the balloons around each other like this. It doesn't matter, you can do it a couple of times. And then the whole thing is held together like a quad. Four of them all together. And that, you see, you can hold it by the one and they all stay together. Now, what I'd like you to do is really practice this, because this is absolutely vital. This setup of four balloons tied together is used in so many decorations. So this is the first thing you have to get to grips with. Just take your time. Make sure the balloons are a perfect size. They all match up. And then I say, cross the necks, twist around, and then the one knot. Once you've done it a few times, I'm sure you'll find it's quite easy. And so I suspect what you're saying to yourself is what's he going to do with that? So I will show you a very simple decoration, just to give you a taster, where we will use this four, and I'll make another four with some 5-inch, and I'll do that in the next lesson. Okay, thanks then, bye.